Hey, it's Max, and welcome to part 14 of Bioshock Infinite. On the last episode... Wow, alright, so... Actually, I'm staying a little high. Sorry. So, we are breaking down Comstock's door, still in the third dimension, fighting through Vox like it's free. And also, we learn a bit more about the lady and the gentleman. Apparently, they kind of alluded to the fact that the lady, I forget her name, grabbed him from a different dimension, pulled him here, and repaired him using her own DNA. So essentially, they're twins. Yeah, so it's like, are they husband and wife, or brother and sister? I'm confused. Yeah, they're essentially the same person, but they're interdimensional twins. Yeah, that'd be kind of weird. Imagine me and yourself the exact same, just gender swapped, to be like... Alright, sorry about that. But, yeah, it's a little weird, but also, we got a new, whatchamacallit, you can see in the bottom left, it's, called, Return to Sender, basically allows you to grab bullets people fire you and throw them back as an explosion. It's awesome. And you may also have noticed, if I pause, I have different money than before, and also, uniform-wise, I have, I have different clothes than before. Yeah, like this one, Gearhead. Color's going off. Yeah, become harder to detect. And then this one, shield breaking increases movement speed. I'm still gonna keep this, so just to keep consistency with you guys. Yeah, this other one's okay. But yeah, I had some recording issues. So weird. I had some recording issues, so I had to restart and get to this point. I wasn't too far in though, so don't worry about it too much. Let's go. Yeah. She just walks to you like doesn't even care. Well, me being a looter by heart. Jump. Oh, it's not letting me jump back there. Anarchist loose! Lose in our fair city! Ha! You beat him in sports armor. Poor lady. Why did she have to die? Oh, and apparently, Oh, wait, no, I think that was already discussed last episode, how I'm an interdimensional martyr in this place. Yeah, a little weird, but it's alright. I've also decided that I don't like the bursting, because you shoot it when you're like, blah, 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 it gets wider and wider and wider to the point where it's practically a shotgun, and this is like, this isn't what I want it for. So next chance I get, I'm switching out for the repeater, and then upgrading the repeater. What's this thing?
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial
lock. Can you open it?
My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20
feet. That's incredibly specific.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
That is really, really specific. Let's see, are you one of those fools? I mean, you're dead. Give me the paper. Okay, that's not it. Is it 0543? 0453? 05? Shut up.
This might be it.
It's glowing! Good thing they're stupid!
Why
and incredibly
are you so keen
specific.
On and code breaking?
Because she's brilliant.
You put a person in a cage, they develop an interest.
He's like, cause I'm smarter than you!
So.
Alright, so 045. Aww. Are you trying to be romantic? Wait. You're not trying to be romantic? At least your eyes are happy again. I love the Songbird. He's my favorite. Crap! Crap! Elizabeth, you'll protect me, right? Elizabeth, I'm just like crap. You'll protect me, right? Man. I love the Songbird, because I love Big Daddies. Have I had my Big Daddy rant yet? I think I did. But, I love Big Daddies. And I love the Songbird.
Elizabeth.
Holy crap, he's terrifying. Can we make him our friend? I want him to be my friend. Talk to Elizabeth. You okay?
Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will
I'm gonna kill him! Okay, I guess I'm not gonna kill him!
That is an oath you cannot keep.
Oh, okay.
But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take
Freaky! This is kind of scary. Why do you want me to chokehold you?
It won't come to that.
Like, you won't take me! I'm like, okay! I won't let him take you. Except if he's a big daddy, then essentially, he's either going to die because of me and trying to protect you, or he's going to die because he's away from you for so long. Because that's what happened in the second game. There was this like, oh, I'm away from my little girl for so long. Oh, no. I'm dying. Which is a really cool game concept. I will admit. Leave area. Oh no, science going off. No, I'll be fine. Downtown Emporia. Maybe the girl thought putting out Fitzroy would end it, but there's more where she came from. Yeah, that was freaky. It's all the red curtains. I really hope they don't shoot us or something. Suck. Whoa, hello. Wow.
I lost him.
Fucks are tearing this place
yeah,
apart.
Yeah, they are. I sure hope they don't shoot us out of limb. Judging by those tears, we're gonna become part of that fight somehow. Oh, crap! Well, found our spot. Excuse me. Get that mosquito. Dismount on someone's head. And that, I'm just gonna very calmly go up here. I like this. This is good. I'm gonna actually go over here and hide. I'm gonna hide like a little girl. I'm good at that. I am a sniper right now, bro. Dude, I'm just gonna let them kill each other. Okay, let's take out him. He's gonna be an issue. Gosh. Oh, I missed. Ah, I got him. Ah, I got him. Ah, crap, he does. Come on. Nah, I keep shooting his rocket. Stop that. Like, get him. There. Jeez, that guy's ears, man. And she's like, hook up. What's a flak cannon? Wait, what's this? Is this a repeater? I want a repeater. Give me a repeater. First gun? Ah, no, I don't know what I wanted. Great. That's just great. Oh, I headshot him. That was on accident. Well, okay, it was on purpose. It's kind of what I was going for, but still. I wasn't expecting that to work so well. Okay. How am I going to get... Oh, I... Crap. Alright, first gun. Yeah, this spread is, like, too high. Boom! I love it. I guess I should try this out. It's like a flood! Oh, wait. That's not what I wanted. Alright. Reload and one-handed jump. Maybe it's like treasure down here or something. Maybe there's a full thing of salts. Salts. I put a secret down here. I don't know what, but there's something. Ah, there's so many of them. That's one less! As long as it's just machine gun fire, I'm good. But my return to sender doesn't work at long range, I think. Gotcha.
Here,
ah, yes, thank you. Thank you.
Great!
Come on. Man! Do you know how hard it is to hit those guys? Almost vertically! I'm shooting them in the head! One, at least they're, taking turns. I'm pretty sure I headshot you twice. You're still alive, aren't you? It's like very dramatic. Nailed ya! I think that's all of them. I think we're good. Alright, let's go. Okay, so it's not all of them, but that's like the flak cannon. That's just a matter of finding the others. Ooh, I can generate oil still. Oh, so I climb on fire.
Go ahead.
You bet!
Decoy.
There,
she didn't introduce that concept before. What? Oh.
Handyman!
Mosquito!
There!
Be my friend! Is he our handyman? Oh, is he a fox or what is he? Alright, crows. Crows are gonna have to do it. There we go. This isn't working. Oh, damn, this is not working. Elizabeth, we need a different plan. Elizabeth, run for your life. I'm trying to hit your head, it's not working because I'm dying and I really don't appreciate that. It's not nice. I don't like this situation at all. Decoy!
Open it!
Done!
Wow, that decoy looks a lot like Jack! He's taking it out, dang it.
Do it!
Run! Be careful! Sure thing!
It's like, Max, you have no idea what you're doing. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Except...
Elizabeth!
On it!
What? Didn't see that coming. Die. Well, I did upgrade my fire! I missed.
Sorry.
What was that thing near me that was like flailing? Just like, I was in there like, I don't know what's going on. I think it was some other like actual human trying to kill me. I was just too distracted. I think that's what happened. Oh, there you are. Up. You need to lighten up. Actually, let me try out my new power. All right, tried it out. Here. All right, let's try it. It's fully charged. Wow, that's awesome. You. Okay, so I can just sit here and headshot. Or just do this. Die! Holy crap! Wow! Okay, so I like it. I like just the quick boom, throw them up in the air thing. That's actually probably, if you think about it, more useful than crows. But at the same time, I don't really like it that much. I'm not sure how I feel about it. I'm just like I like it, but I don't. Same thing. Let me get a look at this decoy. Is that really what I look like? I thought I was handsome or something. I guess I'm not very handsome. Like, that's the best I could do. Go. If I can find a repeater, that'd be nice. Medical kit's not gonna matter. Okay, let's go. What are you doing, Max? I'm looking for a repeater. That's an RPG. It's a volley gun. Guys, repeater. Come on. Oh, it's that thing. So I'm like, what was that movement? What was that? Okay, Silver Eagle. Commercial Eagle.
Elizabeth.
Keep a lookout.
I'm keeping lookout. Need my sniper rifle and the thunder, which is messing me up. Bank of the Prophets. Bank on the Prophets. Bank for the Prophet. Prophet. Alright, The Rise of Columbia. Sure! There's actually one of these I found earlier when I was, like, redoing things. I look back at opening day. The Dream of the Prophet is finally aloft! Ah, look, I destroyed that. Well, I didn't destroy it, Songbird did. Columbia begins her journey to spread America's vision to the world by force. Finn. Oh. Alright, switch back to fire. I want to use thing more. The Prophet stands up to foes within and without. Didn't I already see these? The Chinese boxers take hostage American innocence. Yeah, I was there. I destroyed that. The Prophet and Columbia, stand up for America! Our Prophet, in case you forgot about his fantastic... What thanks does Columbia get? Calm the crap down! So they just... I'm waiting for it, like, come on. We stand by the Prophet! I'm pretty sure are standing behind the Prophet! Yeah, I think we've seen these before, it's just re-seeing them. We secede from the so-called Union. Screw that noise. In 1902, a county in America recalls her final city. No thanks, as a puppet, we're fine on our own. We do what we want. That. So they said before, it's like a quantum particle. Is that loud in the boat? So translation, magic. Well, no. Yes. So you're saying it's magic. It's not magic.
We need to get to Comstock House, Booker. Let's head back outside.
Something's gonna happen, isn't it? Yep. Well, all right, I got my sniper rifle and my shield ready. I love my shield so much. Something's gonna happen, though. Alright. Let's try over here. I mean, there's whatchamacallits everywhere, so... I hit you both up just for cash money! Alright, how much money do I got? Hang on. Let's see, Bronco Boost, Shock Duration. Ooh, I kinda would like that. As send for less. This is what I want! And collect incoming ammunition. Ah, oh, man, that's awesome. But yeah, I said I wanted to upgrade my machine gun once I got that back. And the repeater, but repeater is too expensive. Sucks. Actually, if I got this, this would make the first gun worth it again. Go to Comstock House.
You hold on to this.
I would love to hold on. Thank you, dude. Thank you. The arrow said this way. Oh, hey, Harmony Lane. This is actually what I was looking for. I just got lost.
This one open?
No, seriously, that's what happened. I got lost.
Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back. That's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the
difference. Oh, being caged up. I was gonna say, before you said he was, like, protecting and guarding you. The founders will bleed. Oh, no, it's lagging. Hang on. See, I told you it'd be a good idea. It's a great idea. Alright. Let's see. Reclaim for the people of Farumbra. Okay, sorry. The flashing lightning thing, it's getting to me. Why is it getting to me? Pick up salts. Get more of this good stuff. I love this ability so much. But I need more money. I require money. Right. Money enough to do this.
See what else I can buy.
And this. I want an upgrade. I want upgrades. I think I need more. Where's the bigger? There's something in here I saw earlier. Send for less. Increase shield duration. Press and decrease salt cost. Hold. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Just grinding the others, but I'm just shoving you.
You're not a lion! You're a pig!
There's a sniper, Booker!
What?
I'm looking!
I say, yep. Right. May not be able to score perfect headshots there. Hit me around too much. Oh! Reminds me of Last of Us, where you can see their reticule. Not the reticule, but the scope. I would love salts.
Booker here!
Awesome!
Nice!
Unfortunately, nothing I have has that range. Gotcha! Now, right now, I don't care about headshots because they're so strong. Oh, there's one. Ah, right there. Yeah, they're so strong, I can't really rely on headshots. I just have to hit them when I can. Ooh, yes!
Alright.
Give me ammo, please. All right, we're good. This place looks really familiar. Is it just because it's so similar? No, I think I said that before. I'm just like, it looks so similar. I just can't stand it.
I would die if I could rule you now.
The song is freaking me out.
When the wind is free. Take care of yourself, you belong.
What a creepy song.
Yes,
let's see what's in here.
Yes, yes.
More of your finest wine, James. Consider this overdue. Oh, wait. Back taxes.
Screw you. And screw you. You're free to go. Get out. Okay, you've been through a lot. I know. I don't want that. I got more money. I want that upgrade. I got my upgrade. All right, keep going. I saw a shiny over there. Shiny. I love shinies. What is this? Unlock door.
Elizabeth.
Keep a lookout.
Quest lock. I can read. Don't tell me I can't read. I can read.
There.
I'm kidding. What? No. Excuse me. No, sir. I don't want to. Does anyone believe me when I said I don't wanna? Also, that guy had a pistol. What? No, actually, he does have ammo, but that kind of presumes a pistol. Why was he bothering to, see? Why was he gonna use a club when he had a gun? Look at gear. Gear. Yes, I know what it is. Lane of Skull knocks back nearby enemies. I like it, but I'm not going to use it. But I like the idea of it. What's this? Oh, it's locked. I was like, what is it? Why is it so shiny? Alright. Suspicious. Army lane, huh? Alright. Yeah, I've been having computer issues, so.
How's the city going to come back from this?
What?
Maybe it shouldn't.
Maybe it shouldn't? Just secure everything. Was it the giant faces? That was game, right? Alright, so basically, since this is kind of a save point, and I've been kind of worried about my computer, I'm gonna switch out again. Someday I'll figure out what it is, but until then, I guess not. I should be a bit more careful. Oh! I'm gonna let them fight. I don't know what they're fighting. Actually, if anything, I should be taking advantage of it. Being strong ones. Oh, I'm letting this happen. Screw that. Just screw that noise, I'm out. Ooh, I'm just gonna... Actually, you're the bigger threat. Fantastic. Oh, hold still. Hold still! Hang on.
Here you go! Yes.
Much obliged. Do it now!
Have right. Fun with this! What's shooting me? Oh. It's just some random dude. Yep. That thing's done to me. Alright. The one time I use shock against robots. Load! Gotcha. Alright. 8. Yep. Alright. Can you regenerate this? Can I regenerate this?
Elizabeth?
Ah, crap. Cyclone mask. Never wear that again. Alright, oh, it's gone. Alright.
Sorry, that's all I've got. Get going!
I got, no health, no shield, no slam.
Bam!
Love it. Alright. I bet I can. No. So I bet I can. Oh no, I can't. I bet I can use this mid battle. Don't worry. All they use is guns. If I can remember where they are. I'm just very calmly walking through while they're all trying to kill me.
I missed.
Oh, but if I miss, it still creates a trap.
Awesome.
So it's like, yeah, if you charge it up and hold it as a shield, regardless if you miss or hit someone.
Now!
I got my Comstock. Like, sorry, blam, oops.
No!
Not sure why I can bring that back all of a sudden, but I can.
We found ammo.
Alright, we're good?
We're good.
But yeah, use Descender is my new favorite. I love it in a game.
You know, I keep thinking about that dream that you had. New York on fire.
Yeah.
There's something about it.
It makes us not want to go to New York. Ever. Ever? I've never been to New York, so I don't know if it is a fabulous place to live or not, but I'm going to assume solely because of this video game that it isn't. Ah, there we go.
Any answer?
Alright, Yeah, someone decided to blow a hole, huh? This is gonna end well. ZH Comstock victory. You just loaded me up! And me being stupid, I wasted all! On cash money. Knowing that I could just go get more. Switch. Alright, there. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Beyond that gate lies Comstock House.
This would be a nightmare to try to take. Does she really only have one good painting? And the more I see it, the more I'm like, man, they only got one good painting. Now they're stripped of their main guns. Elizabeth, I'm scared. Scared, Elizabeth!
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you.
You.
Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock.
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
It is her dress!
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
Why'd you fix-
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead.
Oh!
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respect.
She's gonna do that, isn't she? This is like, oh, well, she's dead, so I don't think it's going to. You're going to try to bring her back to life and force her to do this, aren't you?
X. Let's head to where she's buried.
Okay, that's a little cryptic and dark for you. You know, before when I saw your eyes, they were glistening again, so I was like, alright, she's becoming a happier person. That's good. But it's like, oh, hold on, I think it's worse. ZH comes up. Crap, we're gonna bring her mom back from the grave. I don't know where that deep voice thing came from. Very fake, but okay.
Can you unlock this?
Really? That little old lock.
Yes, that little old lock.
Done.
Wow, that's fast. Holy crap. I'm scared for my life now, dude.
There's the graveyard. My mother's grave.
Yes, it's the graveyard. It's a scene. Alright, Memorial Gardens. Now, I want you to know, Elizabeth, I personally disapprove.
Where are you going?
Of this.
Come on.
What are we looking for?
I disapprove of this.
There it is.
I predict a firefight. In a graveyard. Kinda creepy. This is so not going to end well. Huh. Now hang on. If the lock is in a separate dimension, then does that mean we don't need it?
Elizabeth.
On it.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in
But still!
Book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Do you open the door or do I have to go in without you?
This is wrong! This is What, you're... That's not the same dress. Is it?
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh?
You're being spiteful. I've raised you better. I've raised you better than this. It's like, you didn't raise her. There's gotta be another way to do this. Please don't make me.
On the other side.
I'm okay with this.
You see, child, you chose to follow a false shepherd, and he has led you astray.
Oh!
What I do for love. What lion does not cringe to see their
what do I do?
Pain, but spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
Oh! Hello, Dementor. Did I do the right thing? I shot it. What?
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
I thought we changed dimensions for a second. So that's what those were. See, my first instinct was to shoot him because I thought he was going to, like, overload her or, like, force her into a different dimension or something. I don't know. But apparently they, with her, fueled to make it a ghost. But what dimension is she a ghost? That I don't get. Or did he, like, set this at... to feed the ghost of the lady? This is awesome! Die! 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 Well, holy crap, Mother. Except she's already like half health. And I've only shot her a few times with my sniper rifle. So if she can just hold still, I can just headshot her. No, I guess not. I guess that'd be too much ass. I think she's so much a boss.
You wanted just... you more than me.
Ah, crap. I thought this was gonna be easy.
Do it now!
Did I ever tell you that I'm scared of ghosts? I'm scared of ghosts! Actually, anyone would be. Especially considering. Oops. Hang on. There, I accidentally clicked outside the screen. Anyone would be considering the situation. There's like no good way to get out of it. I need to get back in there though, which is a problem. Stop it. I'm like, stop your shenanigans.
Get up.
I hope they fully heal her, because I actually was kind of getting into that.
I don't know. What am I?
I don't know. What am I? Is
she the source of my power?
What?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Did I win? How did I win? I was throwing fireballs and shooting, so...
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension
is a dangerous combination. Look! Footsteps! She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
Whatever they do, that disappearing thing. So hang on, I died. Did I just like happen to let off a few rounds and finish her off? Or that might have been it. I don't know. She wasn't thinking that strong, especially in the beginning where I just unloaded. But how could there be a co- well, I guess they are undead. Ooh. Okay, at least they still turn into lockboxes! I don't know where these footsteps are going, but I can only assume that she is going back to confront koozie nose debt.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and
space. Oh, wait!
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
Sarcastic.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, she's a ghost.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her.
Yeah, I'm not sure what it was, Missy, so frankly, put that thing back where it came from, or so help me! Come on! Come on, magical witch that apparently killed while dying. Come on! Oh, there she goes. Apparently me shooting her in the head just wasn't gonna. Oh. That's suspicious. Bam! Nailed it. I rock. Stop that.
I've got ammo!
Yeah, there we go. It's like headshot.
That'll do!
I want to repeat her. If you could stop that. I guess not. Ma'am? Ah. Ma'am?
Elizabeth!
Sure thing!
Gotcha, alright. I don't think I can do my trick with explosives. That's not my trick that I want to do, but it works. Gotcha! This is like in death. I don't think I did that with Mommy Dearest, though. That's why I'm kind of like... Yeah. Elizabeth, I'm confused. So, he had a machine set up to use you as a power source. Where am I going again? Good thing this end from another dimension is able to tell me exactly where to go. Lead on, Elizabeth! Yeah, come on, footsteps.
This seems right up your alley.
Child's play.
So, is this our ghost?
It's a tear.
There's something in there. Should I open
Probably
it?
Not. Let's explore a little bit first. Is that gold? It was like money. I'm suspicious, so first let's explore. Very lovely shotgun. Lovingly placed shotgun. Nothing in here.
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
Yes, and made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse.
To come across so lifelessly.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection. I don't know.
Are you feral and you're just not
They've
telling
me? They've been dead these 7 days.
Hang on. Sorry, what?
That's insanity. What proof would you have that Mr. Fink would hurt the Lutesses?
The Lutesses told me.
The Lutesses? When?
Yesterday. Yesterday morning.
Rupert! They've been dead these 7 days.
What am I doing again? Yeah, I know it's going the right way. I'm just like, I don't remember right way? Oh, oh. You're right, though. She did act pretty feral. Kind of freaky, to be honest. I didn't notice it before, so...
Got a lock. Needs picking.
Looks easy enough. It's done.
There's so much... And the lighting completely... Oh, there it goes. Feels like the lighting completely changed, dude. I wanna I wanna lick it. I wanna lick it, Max. I wanna touch it, Max. Dang it, Max. I don't see what the point of this room is. Probably some, like, the infusion jar or whatever. There's probably something here and I just don't realize it's stupid. I'm willing to bet. Maybe we just need to come to that later. I'm too stupid, so...
Look at those pennants.
Oh.
Seems like the box have chosen their favorite...
Communists.
Seems about right.
Bet they're communists. Alright, what's the point of this? Okay, I was gonna say, I haven't seen a single thing. Like run back. Well, magic terrors of destiny is why we go this way. I don't know where they are, so I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna keep hitting N. Because frankly, little footsteps aren't popping up very much. Unless I'm supposed to just like run back, you know, top speed, and then pick
up.
Crap, crap, shit, crap.
Okay,
she's like, hey, I'm behind enemy lines. I have no idea what's going on. Thanks, Elizabeth, for not dying. I really appreciate it. Oh, that plant hammer. I'm running out of ammo. I don't got enough for anything. Yeah, see how, like, why that moves? I hate that. Alright. Alright, go, go, go. That didn't work.
Fire and fury!
Alright. Jump! I can't believe that letting me get away with this. Doo-dah. Doo-dah. Can't the lady sing this song. I probably didn't need that other stuff, but still, I would say it was worth it. Contain the situation. Sheesh, they just burst out. I wasn't expecting that. There's gotta be something here, though. Wasn't aware we're playing a horror video again. But I guess we are.
Take this.
Just take it! Okay, I would say we are good for this episode. Like, we're good! The Bank of the Prophet Main Hall. We had a ghost that I killed by dying. We had feral. The dead won't stay dead, apparently. So, yeah, I'm scared and confused. So on the next episode, hopefully we are going to kill it dead somehow. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you then. Beautiful! I'm just like, oh, so many feels! So many feels! Oh, wait! What the crap is that? Is that- Okay, I'm gonna use the same logic that I used before. I'm just not gonna look at him. Get back, get back, get back!